There's going to be a crack plug in. This is what I do for a living. Plumbing. The rest of it go. Fill it back with sand. Then after a while we go and paint the walls. Now that's why you can dress and look like this. I've ever cut off. No. I'm going to space these two pipes. Space them. So we can clean. Space. Cut this screw this way. No more shit! In my bathroom, that's it. Oh, but it's a good
one. How about a manhole so we can connection too?
Yeah.
We can extend it to power one with the manhole.
Yeah, man, it can work. You don't pack the gravel for it.
Yeah, that's all you know. Because see the right above that one, below that one, you know. So as the water comes up above that, it'll run another one there. You think we should put more wool in there?
Yeah, so you could have put more wool in there, captain. If I'm two more wool.
Let them get me.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I say wool of that. Four of them, man.
Well,
but that is me, I say. You got to make sure I put more wool in this.
Five wool in that.
A five wool wool in that.
You don't want them wool in that.
I want them wool in that.
And the cap.
And the cap, four of them.
Oh, that's all short, that girl. So what are those short ago? Dog over?
So baba. It's a septic.
Well, let me
look one at the top. But if I in the driveway if you come in the matter.
Eh?
If I make family driveway if you come in the matter. That's why I tell you the manual them
flat. On that side. Yeah. Yeah, I get somebody commercial cover them.
Yeah man. Whatever duty for that.
Yeah, give up. Maybe.